I'd like to have an argument, please.
Certainly, sir. Have you been here before?
No, I haven't. This is my first time.
I see. Well, do you want to have just one argument, or were you thinking of taking a course?
Well, what is the cost?
Well, it's £1 for a 5-minute argument, but only £8 for a course of 10.
Well, I think it would be best if I perhaps started off with just the one and then see how it goes.
Fine. Well, I'll see who's free at the moment. Mr. DeBakey's free, but he's a little bit conciliatory. Ah, yes. Try Mr. Barnard, room 12.
Thank you.
What do you want?
Well, I was told outside that...
Don't give me that, you snotty-faced heap of parrot droppings!
What?
Shut your festering gob, you tit! Your type really makes me puke, you vacuous, toffee-nosed, malodorous pervert!
Look, I came here for an argument. I'm not going to just...
Oh, oh, I'm sorry, but this is abuse.
Oh, I see. Well, that explains...
Ah, yes. You want room 12A, just along the corridor.
Oh, thank you very much. Sorry.
Not at all.
Thank you.
Stupid git.
Come in.
Is this the right room for an argument?
I've told you once.
No, you haven't.
Yes, I have.
When?
Just now.
No, you didn't.
I did.
Didn't.
Did.
Didn't.
I'm telling you I did.
You did not.
Oh, I'm sorry, just one moment. Is this a 5-minute argument or the full half hour?
Oh, just the 5 minutes.
Ah, thank you. Anyway, I did.
You most certainly did not.
Look, let's get this thing clear. I quite definitely told you.
No, you did not.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
You didn't.
Did.
Well, look, this isn't an argument.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't. It's just contradiction.
No, it isn't.
It is.
It is not.
Look, you just contradicted me.
I did not.
Oh, you did.
No, no, no.
You did just then.
Nonsense.
Oh, look, this is futile.
No, it isn't.
I came here for a good argument.
No, you didn't. No, you came here for an argument.
Well, an argument isn't just contradiction.
Can be.
No, it can't. An argument is a connected series of statements intended to establish a proposition.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is. It's not just contradiction.
Look, if I argue with you, I must take up a contrary position.
Yes, but that's not just saying no, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't. Argument is an intellectual process. Contradiction is just the automatic gainsaying of any statement the other person makes.